making an easy people, understanding themselves so that they can become well-functioning individuals. So guidelines, so the word guidelines, I am only guiding and assisting your children in their solving their problems. So as we find see that we have different problems like dealing with their peers, friends, sometimes madali pag ako crush. Kasi magandang crush pa magical word. Next. So the first services of the guidance office is the information service. So this is the service. This service
is not only to
our pupils, but also to the pupils.
Paying a tamut.
So, gather is an adult meeting. So, we cannot even conduct this seminar in the gym because of the pandemic. So, I conducted by room to room. So, in days 4 to 5, I conducted a seminar. So, this is to gather the needed information about our pupils, such as personal data sheets, educational data, autobiography and an autobiography. So, I conducted an autobiography from grade 4 to grade 6 pupils. So, if you remember, I asked your children.